Hey everybody, this is Mr. Rhymes, and I'm going to show you how to export everything from your Google account. So first things first, you're going to go to a website called Google Takeout. Easiest way to get there is just go to Google and type in Google Takeout. Okay. When you get there, you could see that the web address is www.google.com/settings/takeout. If you want to remember that and just go there directly, you can, but searching for it works just fine. Now, when you get to Google Takeout, if you're not logged into your Google account, it's going to make you. In this case, I'm already logged into my school's Google account, and you can see I've got all sorts of tools that I can export my data from. So, Blogger, bookmarks, calendar contacts, Drive, even my Gmail, any maps I've created, and if you have any YouTube videos. All you have to do is just click the little toggle switches to select which ones you want and don't want. In this case, I'm going to select none, and then I'm going to go down and click on my calendar, my contacts, everything in my Drive, and then I'm also going to click on my Gmail and YouTube. I have photos and groups and hangouts and maps and things, but I don't need to take those to my other account. I'm only interested in the things that I've selected. I'm going to click Next. And after I click Next, it's going to ask me what type of download format I want, either a zip file or any other type of compressed file format. You don't need to worry about this. Leave it as a .zip, and then it's going to ask about delivery method. Do you want to add it to your existing drive or send a download link? I usually go with a download link, and I'm going to click Create Archive. Okay, and we're almost there. It says it's preparing our archive, and as you can see, if you read this little notice right down here, it says, please note that mail archives may take a long time, hours, or possibly days to create. So you definitely want to do this, not necessarily early in the day, but possibly even earlier in the week if you have a large amount of mail and Google documents in your drive. I don't have to leave it running. It doesn't have to be up. It's going to do its thing. It's going to email me when it's ready. And it is now the following day, and I have my email with my archive ready to download. Now, to be fair, I did get this email yesterday afternoon, right before I left work, so you don't necessarily have to wait a full 24-hour cycle, but you get the idea. It can take a while to get your data. So I can go ahead and click Manage Archives or download each of the separate archives because mine is actually so large it has to be broken up. And when I click on that, it may ask you for your password to get back into your Google account. That's fine. And then it'll start to download. Or if you want to, you can click Show Downloads and download individual pieces. You can see I've downloaded these two pieces already. So I'm going to go ahead and let that finish downloading and then show you what it looks like. All right, I finally managed to download those archives. Now, when you download them, they're going to come in zip format, and you should be able to simply double-click them to unzip them, and they will give you some lovely folders. And in each of the folders will be different parts of your Google Archive. So it looks like in my Takeout folder here, I've got just one folder, and this is actually a really large video, so that makes sense. It went ahead and put it in just its separate little archive. In Takeout folder 2, I've got an index. This is actually a website that gives me an index of all of my archive data, so I could go ahead and click through it this way. And in Archive 3, or Takeout 3, I've got a bunch of different files. It looks like I've got all of my calendars here that I could go ahead and then take and re-import into another account. I've got my contacts here, which again, I could go ahead and sync to another account. And I've got all of my Google Drive files. I've got all the PDFs and video files and everything I've put up in there. And then I also have all of my Google Docs, which have been turned into Microsoft Word documents for the greatest compatibility. I can take these and start working with them immediately in Microsoft Office, or I could go ahead and re-upload these to another Google account and convert them back into Google documents. So there you go. That's how to use Google Takeout to export everything out of your Google account. So there you go. I hope that was helpful. That's how to use Google Takeout to export everything that is in your Google account. It's very useful if you happen to be in a school or a business setting that's using Google Apps, either for education or business, and you are moving on, either graduating or leaving a school district or going on to another place of work, and you want to take your contacts, calendars, and any pertinent information or maybe just work that you've done in your Google Drive with you. That's how to do it. I hope that helps.